Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
Someone took a bite.
Or something. Come, let's not wait for it to come back.
There's something there. Over there. Can't you see it? What I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems. This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Captain, there's something out there. In the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
Thank you.
Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
Any cost must be paid when one destroys the balance.
You didn't take it. You'll starve. You let it go. You'll regret it. You gave up. You'll never make it.
Saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. There's always someone stronger than you.
Good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go!
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way!
James, run!
Thank you.
treasure. It's not far. This way. to keep moving. You're almost there. Just a bit.
Bloody roots.
Am I correct to assume you live somewhere nearby?
Yes.
With your family?
My sister.
Oh, you have a sister. Splendid. And what about your parents?
Father.
Well, let's start with your father. He must be proud of such a strapping young lad as yourself.
He is not.
How about your sister? Is she,
everything.
I see. You spend a lot of time with your sister.
She's always there. And she will be forever.